across them to fix it. But just looking there, George Russell easily gets past Franco Colapinto.